This is ABC News Nightline. Reporting from Washington, Ted Koppel.
There is some information coming from the Soviet Union tonight, some, but not much. United Press International in Moscow reached some residents of Kiev by phone. Kiev is roughly 60 miles from the site of today's nuclear accident.